Good morning, all you lovely rebels. I'm Sadie.
I'm Logan.
And we have your morning announcements.
Don't forget to send those extraordinary outside school accomplishments to Ms. Kuiper and the yearbook staff at kuiper@opsb.net or drop them off at room 6204 with a caption.
Attention juniors, National Honor Society applications are now available from Mr. Lewis, room 3105, and Ms. Foster, room 5108. Applications are due to Mr. Lewis or Ms. Foster by 3 p.m. on Friday, January 31st.
History Club members, if you're signed up for the 2014 History Club trip to Europe, please see Ms. Jones to pick up your packet ASAP. Also, for those students going to the 2015 Holocaust tour, there will be a parent meeting Thursday, January 23rd in the library at 6:30 p.m.
In academic news, any student taking a spring dual enrollment course needs to pay Ms. Hunt no later than tomorrow. Anyone enrolled in dual enrollment fine arts, statistics, chemistry 2, English, and pre-calculus will owe for the semester. Checks and money orders only are allowed and should be payable to ULM. See Ms. Hunt with any questions.
Students needing driver's ed, listen up. Coach Osborne will start a new class on Monday, January 27th after school. The class will last for 2 weeks and the cost for the class is $295 cash or money order. You must be 15 years old before the classroom part is over. You can only sign up with Coach Osborne in the PE gym. Hurry up because the classes tend to fill up fast.
Seniors, applications are now being accepted for the Buick Achievers Scholarship Program. If you're planning to major in a field that focuses on engineering, technology, design, or business, then this is for you. Applications are due February 28th, and you can visit guidance or the career coach for more information.
It's time again for A Heck of a Summer. A Heck is a 3-week summer program that allows local students to experience different medical careers. The date for the Glenwood Regional Medical Center will be June 2nd through the 20th, and you must attend all days. Class hours will be between 8 a.m. through 3 p.m. Students will receive one half elective credit for this program. Students must be a freshman, sophomore, or junior and have a minimum of 2.0 GPA. If you're interested, you must come by room 3207 or 3103 and pick up an application form. This form must be completed and turned into Ms. Krista Nelson before the due date, March 3rd. Your application will not be turned in if it's not complete.
Attention Ms. Ganley's first semester fine arts survey art students. If you're interested in going to the literary rally and fine arts survey, please see Ms. Ganley as soon as possible.
And some extra news, don't forget about the Relay for Life t-shirt design contest. Designs can be in black and white or color and must be drawn on 8.5 by 11 paper. This year's theme is There's No Place Like Hope. Submit your design to Ms. Ganley in room 1109 by January 31st at noon. Be sure to print your full name, homeroom teacher's name, and your art teacher on the submission.
In sporty news, our basketball teams have a home game tomorrow night. Everyone make plans to have a rowdy student section there to support them.
Track tryouts will continue today. The tryout schedule for today is for javelin. Girls right after school and boys at 4 p.m.
If you want to catch our soccer teams in action, they play tonight at Ouachita. Girls are at 5:30 with boys to follow.
Don't forget the football banquet will be February 6th at 6 p.m. at the West Monroe Convention Center. Tickets are on sale now in the main office and are $20. Players, your parents or guardians will need a ticket in order to attend.
Y'all have a great day, West Monroe. Now we're going to send it over to some world news with Chandler and Anna.
Good morning, West Monroe. I'm Anna.
And I'm Chandler, and we have your world news. Police found nearly $7.2 million stuffed in 8 suitcases at a Panama airport.
That's a lot of money. A gunman killed 2 women inside an Indiana grocery store Wednesday night. He was then killed by the cops.
The United Kingdom zoos tell monkeys they cannot have bananas. Anna, that means you can't have bananas.
Yes, I can. JCPenney is cutting 2,000 jobs, which will close 33 stores.
As Michelle Obama is turning the big 5-0, she says that she would be open to plastic surgery.
Clayton Kershaw signed a $215 million contract extension for the LA Dodgers.
A 12-year-old opened fire in a middle school in Roswell, New Mexico. Nobody was killed, but 2 people were hurt.
California is preparing regulations for driverless cars that will allow you to sleep.
That's all we have today. We're going to send it over to Sadie for an interview.
Good morning, all you lovely rebels. I'm here with Sonia Sharma, and I'm going to interview her about AHEC, aka AHEC of the Summer. So, Sonia, can you tell me what AHEC is?
Well, it's a 3-week intensive program where students go to a local hospital and they shadow doctors and learn more about the healthcare fields.
Why did you want to do AHEC?
I just wanted to know all what's out there in a medical facility and meet new people.
What all did you have to do?
We had a lot of hands-on training. We went through different departments of the hospital and learned more. We also went on field trips, which was really cool.
Okay, what's the craziest thing you saw there?
The craziest thing I saw there was when I was in the operating room, I saw a colectomy, which is someone's surgery of someone's intestines.
Oh God, okay. I also heard you did Day with the Doctor. Tell us more about that.
Day with the Doctors is where AHEC alumni go to LSU Shreveport for an entire day and do the same thing. They shadow doctors, they go through different departments and just meet more new people that they haven't already seen in their earlier AHEC program.
Okay, so did you have fun at AHEC and Day with the Doctor?
Definitely.
Okay, so what would you want to say to people who want to do AHEC?
I just hope that everyone that has applied gets in. I mean, it's really fun and have a heck of a summer.
Okay, thank you, Sonia. Y'all have a great day, West Monroe.
Good morning, West. Good morning, West Monroe. In concert news.
Friday, January 24th, Frank Foster will be at Hawk's Nest at 10 p.m.
On Saturday, January 25th, Pink Floyd will be in Mississippi at 8 p.m.
Friday, January 31st, Vince Gill will be at the Beau Rivage Theater at 8 p.m. in Mississippi.
And Friday, February 7th, Thomas Rhett will be in Baton Rouge at 9 p.m.
Also Friday, February 7th, Loverboy will be live in Mississippi's Hard Rock Cafe at 8 p.m.
A popular modern-day recording artist will be in concert in Shreveport. Stay tuned for more information. Have a great day, listener.